Health officials are urging everyone to get that flu shot now. During last year's flu season, 391 flu deaths were reported in North Carolina. That is the most ever. Of those deaths, 290 were people aged 65 and older, and 7 were children under the age of 18. In North Carolina, flu infections are most common from late fall to early spring, with activity usually peaking in January or February.